Hello, I'm Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. In this video, I want to show you one of two design concepts I came up with to obviate the need for carrying a DSLR around your neck. I don't know about you, but when I carry a heavy DSLR or bridge camera around my neck for any period of time, I end up with neck ache, and then that leads to severe headaches. So I had to find a way to carry a DSLR or a bridge camera without having to suspend it around my neck. Apart from the physical constraint of carrying the camera around your neck all day, there's a possibility of danger. I do a lot of hiking and climbing over stiles and over rocks, and quite often my camera is banged against the rocks. Fortunately, it's just hit the lens head and not the actual lens itself. The concept is to carry a camera on a belt around your waist. Now, I designed this about 2 years ago and I thought it had great commercial value, so I approached Manfrotto in Italy with the design concept. It was taken up by a gentleman there called Flavio Prada, who took this to the design team, but unfortunately it didn't sit within their portfolio of products. But I'm appreciative to the help that he gave me in trying to get it to a commercial success. This first design was designed for use with bridge cameras, but the subsequent designs were designed for use with DSLRs and carry a much heavier payload. So the main concept of this design is a dovetail quick release plate from Manfrotto. The dovetail plate fits to the bottom of the camera as usual by a 1/4-20 screw, and the dovetail, which is the quick release plate meant to go on a tripod, I've mounted to a plastic plate through which I can pass my trouser belt, or in this case a 35mm wide webbing belt. It's constructed from plastic, but there's no reason why you couldn't construct this from thin MDF or even aluminium if you wanted to do that. I'll post the full construction details at the end of this video for those who might want to consider building one. But essentially the plate is suspended on your belt, and then the camera can just slip, unlatch into the quick release plate. Now it's secure, it cannot jump out, I can jump up and down, the camera will just not come out of that release plate due to the construction of the latch. It's comfortable, you don't even know that it's there, and you can walk around all day and be safe and secure in the knowledge that you won't drop your camera, and it's away from your chest and your neck, and it's not swinging around when you're trying to climb over walls and stiles and rocks, etc. So it's quick to use, it just snaps out with one press of the finger and you're ready to shoot, and when you're finished you just snap it back into the latch. Simple as that. The second design is a much heavier build and designed for carrying DSLR cameras with fairly long telephoto lenses as well. It is a little bit heavier, so you need a heavier padded belt to support it, but I'll bring you that design in a later video. So let's have a closer look at the design elements of this camera belt clip. So as you can see, the complete assembly sits on the webbing belt, which is suspended around my waist, and the quick release plate is mounted on a plastic assembly. The latch itself sits behind a shoulder on the quick release plate, and the latch fits within the dovetail to give you a secure fixing. So to clip it back in place, it simply drops into the holder and the latch goes behind the tab on the latch plate. To release the camera, you can either just press down in the center of the latch or squeeze on the lever at the top. I find it easier just to press the latch in the middle. So taking grip of the camera and pushing down, the camera comes straight out of the latch quite easily. To return it, simply clip it back in place and you're ready to go. This was a complete design concept, and it also included a rain cover for if you were caught out without protection for your camera. It's just a small pouch which includes a rain cover for the camera, which I made from rainproof material. It's actually a shower curtain. So the concept was a rainproof hood which would fit around the camera and is held in place with a drawstring which you can tie off securely to keep the camera dry if you were to meet some showering conditions. So there it is, a complete design concept for a belt mounted camera mount and a rain cover to go with it. In the second video I'll show you the heavier version of this for the DSLRs, and the complete system includes a pouch for carrying filters, extra batteries and memory cards. So I hope you enjoyed that and you found that useful. If you did, of course, please consider subscribing to my channel, as I quite often come up with some design ideas which may be of interest to you in your photography needs. So it just remains for me to say thanks very much for watching, and as usual, please rate, comment and subscribe, and I hope to see you in later videos. So Graham saying thanks for watching, and bye for now.